As a kid, I didn't realize how hard it was going to be growing up. Sometimes it could feel a little lonely. I remember in high school, it was just an all-girls school, and the majority were all white. And so I felt a little bit like an outcast because there was literally no Hispanic in my grade.
We were working with first-generation students. Their parents, many have not received a college education. Many do not speak the English language. Many of them have to take care of their siblings. They have to bear, you know, so many different responsibilities at the home and outside of the home as well.
I was first introduced to Esperanto through the Latinos program, and from the Latinos program, they would just teach us every Saturday the basic introduction to college or university and how we're able to progress.
I know what is to struggle, so I know what is not to speak the language. I know what is have an accent. I know what is like being told, like, come back to your country, even though I'm from Puerto Rico and I'm a citizen. I know that struggle, and that's why when I see anybody that is in that position, I give my best.
So Esperanto literally was like an amazing guide. I got my associate's degree in computer engineering, and I just took a year break. I'm gonna be going back for my bachelor's degree this upcoming fall.
I'm very happy to see Elizabeth now working for Esperanza.
Once I got the approval that I got the job, I was freaking out. I was so happy. I was like, I'm actually going to be working with them. It's going to be really just amazing.
Yo como madre, lo único que quiero es que mis hijos brillen. Ha crecido viendo todas nuestras situaciones de alegría, de tristeza, de dificultades. So yo la siento ella con una capacidad para ella resolver lo que se le presenta en la vida.
Through the work of Unidos on a national level, we're able to see how we're part of something that's larger.
It has provided access, and it has given the Hispanic Latinx community an outlet to do advocacy. An outlet also to provide organizations like Esperanza with curriculum to keep educating.
Whether their, you know, affiliates are working in education, housing, healthcare, advocacy, or whatever the case may be, we are all working towards the same goals of ensuring that the Latino voice is heard, that our Latino communities are supported, that those who do not have a voice, they see the light at the end of the tunnel.
Fueron momentos difíciles para la familia, pero como hay un lema que dice, familia unida jamás será vencida.